In the set position, what we're looking to do is to create a house peak triangle with the arms. This allows smoother transition to the trigger. Also, improper position with that back elbow up also leads to poor habits such as hitching in the swing. We want to make sure that we keep our hands at the top of the strike zone with a house peak type triangle like this.